Welcome back, and I've had some trouble recording this, so if you people don't mind, I'm gonna record this.
Why, Maker, it's a dwarf.
Lord Iduken, what are you doing here alone? Where are your troops?
I am no longer Lord Iduken.
You have been made to walk the deep roads.
You mean you were exiled? What happened?
I do not think matters of dwarven honor or any business of ours. You need not answer.
I was betrayed by my brother.
Lord Treant?
I do not wish to speak of it.
Of course. It is none of our concerns, I said. You have already proven yourself both resourceful and skilled. And I would expect nothing less from an Iduken. I've been searching for those with your level of ability. Your exploits in the Deep Road set you apart. As leader of the Grey Wardens in Ferelden, I would like to formally invite you to join our order.
If it gets me out of the Deep Roads, I'm yours.
Then welcome. We leave immediately for Ostagar to join with the human forces facing the Darkspawn hordes led by King Caelan. Stay close. There are still Darkspawn around every corner.
Yeah, so like I said before, I forgot to record this. I think I recorded this earlier, but... earlier when I was playing, but issues, period, is what stopped me from recording this a little bit sooner than it should be. I have no issues with this game.
We will be traveling south through the headlands to the ruin of Ostagar, on the edges of the Kokkari Wilds. The Tevinter Imperium built Ostagar long ago to prevent the Wilds from invading the northern lowlands. It's fitting we make our stand here, even if we face a different foe within that forest. The King's forces have clashed with the Darkspawn several times, but here is where the bulk of the Horde will show itself. There are only a few Grey Wardens within Ferelden at the moment, but all of us are here. This blight must be stopped, here and now. If it spreads to the north, Ferelden will fall.
Hello there, Duncan.
King Caelan. I didn't expect
a royal welcome? I was beginning to worry you'd miss all the fun.
Not if I could help it, Your Majesty.
Then I'll have the mighty Duncan at my side in battle after all. Glorious. The other wardens told me you'd found a promising recruit. I take it this is he?
Allow me to introduce you, Your Majesty.
There's no need to be so formal, Duncan. We'll be shedding blood together after all. Hello there, friend. Might I know your name?
I am Bjorn, Your Majesty.
Pleased to meet you. The Grey Wardens are desperate to bolster their numbers, and I, for one, am glad to help them. It's good to see one of the honorable stout folk outside Audemars.
Leaving Audemars wasn't my idea, really.
Sounds like there's a story behind that. You must regale me with it sometime.
I'd rather not.
As you wish. Now perhaps I'll
a man's past is past, so I should leave that behind in the past.
Allow me to be the first to welcome you to Ostagar. The Wardens will benefit greatly with you in their ranks.
We'll see about that. Your welcome means nothing to me anymore. I'll do that.
I remind you that you speak to the King of Ferelden.
Don't worry, Duncan. You must both be eager to reach your tents. Have you any news before I go?
Your uncle sends his greetings and reminds you that Redcliffe forces could be here in less than a week.
Eamon just wants in on the glory. We've won 3 battles against these monsters, and tomorrow should be no different.
You sound very confident of that.
Overconfident, some would say. Right, Duncan?
Your Majesty, I'm not certain the blight can be ended quite as quickly as you might wish.
I'm not even sure this is a true blight. There are plenty of darkspawn on the field, but alas, we've seen no sign of an archfiend.
disappointed, Your Majesty?
I'd hoped for a war like in the tales. A king riding with the fabled Grey Wardens against a tainted god. But I suppose this will have to do. No. I must go before Loghain sends out a search party. Farewell, Grey Wardens.
What the king said is true. They won several battles against the Darkspawn here.
Perhaps, he didn't seem to take the Darkspawn very seriously.
True. Despite the victories so far, the Darkspawn horde grows larger with each passing day. By now, they look to outnumber us. I know there is an archdemon behind this, but I cannot ask the king to act solely on my feelings.
Could if he weren't such a fool. Why not? He seems to regard the Grey Wardens highly.
Yet not enough to wait for reinforcements from the Grey Wardens of Orlais. He believes our legend alone makes him invulnerable. Our numbers in Ferelden are too few. We must do what we can and look to Terran Loghain to make up the difference. To that end, we should proceed with the joining ritual without delay.
A hot meal would be nice first. What do you mean? What ritual?
Every recruit must go through a secret ritual we call the Joining, in order to become a Grey Warden. The ritual is brief, but some preparation is required. We must begin soon.
Am I the only recruit you have?
No, there are two other recruits here already. They have been waiting for us to arrive.
Why is this ritual secret?
The Joining is dangerous. I cannot speak more of it except to say that you will learn all in good time. Until then, you must trust that what is done is necessary.
What do you need me to do?
Feel free to explore the camp here as you wish. All I ask is that you do not leave it for the time being. There is another Grey Warden in the camp by the name of Alistair. When you are ready, seek him out and tell him it's time to summon the other recruits. Until then, I have business I must attend to. You may find me at the Grey Warden tent on the other side of this bridge, should you need to.
All right. Awesome, I leveled up. And everything should be okay. So with me leveling up, I'm going to level up something. Yes, I can level up my strength, my dexterity, but I'm going to have to level up my willpower. Because that becomes important later on, too, as well as your strength and your dexterity. Anyways, right now, put the last thing on that. And this right here will be put on precise striking. That way you get more striking and your abilities to kill people. And I'm going to save this. Over that save. And I'm done.